Hi, my name is Richard. I'm a junior in high school in Massachusetts, and I made this a few months ago. It's a wood lathe. I made it out of logs I found in the backyard, and this is what I'm working on right now. I cut down a tree and let it dry a couple days ago, and I'm turning it into a top. So I'll kind of show you how it works. I use this tool. It's got a sharp edge right here that cuts the wood. Oh, and it's foot powered.